Welcome to the new episode of Hilltown News. A new day, a new perspective. Headlines. Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal announced the dates for CBSE board exams. It will commence from May 4 to June 10. The practical exams are from 1st March and results will be declared by July 15.
Japan to launch its first wooden satellite by 2023.
Why wooden satellite, do you know?
Yes, because it was completely an atmospheric re-entry because of the harmful aluminium in its particles.
They will also go for a long way in making new and simpler designs if used to make craft outer shell.
Also, electromagnetic signal pass more easily through wood.
2020 challenged us in every way. Let's make 2021 our own challenge by exploring the unknown. Make it a year of growth and learning. Here are some ideas to start on the right foot. Start a morning routine. Wake up earlier and try some exercises. Plan grocery meals. Make quality family time. Become part of a community. Quit bad habits.
Donate clothes just to needy. Hydration is the key to good health, body, mind and skin. Drink 7 to 8 glasses of water every day to keep body, mind and skin in good health. Plant a tree on a special day like your birthday, parent anniversary and your best friend birthday and so on. Restrict time on social media. Start sleeping well as sleep controls our moods, regulate weight, diabetes, skin issue and a host of other health issues.
Drug Controller General of India DCGI on Sunday gave nod to two coronavirus vaccines. One developed by AstraZeneca, that is COVID Shield, and the other by Bharat Biotech, that is Covaxin.
Narendra Modi, our beloved PM, says that it would make India proud that two vaccines are given for emergency use. Approval are made in India.
12-year-old Indian by name Siddharth Gamba in UAE has entered the Guinness Book of World Records for identifying most aeroplane tails in 1 minute. He identified 39 aeroplane tails in 60 seconds, that is 1 minute.
Geroid was one of the first private citizens to visit International Space Station in 2008. During a 12-day self-point mission as a private astronaut.
2020, an exciting year.
Oh, really? How?
Projects that promise to make 2020 an exciting year are Impossible Become Possible. That is, plant-based lab-grown meat is becoming popular in US. Even McDonald's and Burger King are getting into the game.
Foldable devices, these are more than smartphone. According to tech gurus, foldable devices not only ensures innovations in hardware but also software technology.
Smart audio glasses, users can even make phone calls with these eyewear. Apple is reportedly working on one for 2021 launch.
Space travel, space entrepreneurs, Richard Branson, Elon Musk, Jeff Bezos are planning to send a common man to space. India isn't behind. In fact, the ISRO is working on manned mission to space. Gaganyaan, which could lay the foundation of space travel and tourism in the country.
Rollable waterproof TVs. Recently, LG launched world's first rollable waterproof TV, but users may have to pay a bomb for these. The waterproof Samsung TV costs $3,500 and that is 2.7 lakhs. And rollable TV costs $87,000 and I probably 64 lakhs.
The World Bank reported that India's economy shrunk by 9.6% in 2021, can rise with vaccine to 5.4%.
Republic Day will be of a shorter duration this year.
JEE Advanced Exam will be held on July 3rd, says Union Education Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal.
2021 Grammy Awards rescheduled to March due to pandemic conditions.
Over to Skanda for word of the week.
Word of the week. Under, meaning something that is below or lower than something else. We can put it in a sentence in this way. The cat is under the table.
Thank you, Skanda.
Now Aditya will share few words on a young social activist, Likhi Priya Kangujab.
Yes, Likhi Priya Kangujab is a child activist who had been campaigning for the last 2 years to make climate education compulsory in every school in India and to ensure planting of minimum 10 trees by each student of the country. With the World Children's Peace Prize in 2019, this child is one of the youngest environment activists in the world. This 9-year-old addressed the world leaders to take an immediate action. Last year, she spent a week outside the parliament to draw the attention of Prime Minister Narendra Modi to pass climate change law in India.
Thank you, Aditya.
Over to Vijay for sports news.
The first cricketer to make 100 Test match appearances as captain is Graham Smith. The first Indian woman Olympic medal winner at Sydney 2000 Olympics was Karuna Maheshwari. The first male tennis player to defend 10 Grand Slam singles titles is Roger Federer. Max Verstappen is the youngest driver to compete in Formula 1. After Sachin Tendulkar, Virat Kohli holds the record for most one-day international runs. MS Dhoni is the only player to have played most matches as captain in World Test, One-Day International and T20s combined. The first female tennis player to have achieved the Golden Grand Slam is Steffi Graf. According to the International Cricket Council, New Zealand became number 1 for the first time.
Thank you, Vijay. Hall of Fame, we heartily congratulate the winners of the drawing competition, Fahad Rustum from grade 6 and Shambhavi L from grade 2, whose drawing got featured in Times of India newspaper. Congratulations, Fahad.
Congratulations, Shambhavi. Signing off yours, Soha.
Signing off yours, Viraj.